way to start. Welcome back to another Hitman Kill Everyone Challenge video. For today, we are going to be doing Marrakesh, the Gilded Cage Kill Everyone Challenge. So this should be fun. Of course, I have a very sadistic idea of fun, but whatever. This is my second attempt doing this, because the first time I was so hungry that I couldn't complete it, that I just couldn't make it through even halfway, so. So I gave up. I'm gonna be drinking bubbly right now, though. But it doesn't bother y'all. I should have brought a second can just in case.
Welcome to Marrakesh.
That's all right. Thank you, Diana. Beef. Oh shoot! I don't remember which way you're supposed to go. This way.
How are you, sir?
So the start of this mission is a lot like how we did Sapienza. Except we're just going straight to where we're gonna snipe from, basically. Those are old saves from when I tried recording the last video. Last time, rather. Now, here's our first kill. No one comes up here until, you know, we start shooting people and guards show up. We gonna get to this piece. What happened? Why am I stuck? Get me out. Okay. We're good. Here we go. Can't shoot through that though. Thank you. holdout location, because there's only one place they can come from. It's very easy to take them out from here without getting hit at all. They can shoot from down there if you're too close to the side of the building, but yeah. Shoot through some of those that for some reason don't always want to work.
Find him.
Are you dumb? What are these clowns doing? Why are they going back down? Bro's running away! He's trying to flee. This did not happen last time at all.
I need backup here!
Nothing here yet.
This guy must be Helen Keller or something. Like, how is there nothing? Are you that stupid? Matrix. That was so just utterly pathetic. I don't think I can shoot through that. I can't shoot through that. I guess I'll take him out. Got it.
Got a situation. Requesting backup.
Anyone copy?
Code red!
You're gonna need this exact disguise later. At least these guys are willing to come all the way up. See how these crowd NPCs don't have an outline? These aren't real. Like this guy, except he follows you around everywhere. That guy glitched out and jumped through the wall or the ceiling. He had pistol ammo though. Start going really crazy. That gets rid of all these crowd NPCs. to start despawning soon. For some reason, you can't save while you're aiming like that. Like, you can't save like this, you can't save like this. I like the HX a little better, just more precise and exact. Well, not quite the one I was aiming for, but it works. I don't think I could shoot through that. Thank you.
Command, how do you read? Over.
I got a psycho on press.
Got it. Oh, it knows exactly where I am. That's a first. Doesn't make a difference. Blow whatever's left of his brains out anyway. I went, you idiot. That was a hard shot to hit. Oh, that was fun. Oh. It's a crowd NPC? Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's a crowd NPC for sure. Ah, stupid crowd NPCs are so obnoxious in this map. Some of them are too convincing. I could take him out, but I don't want to. I want to just do that. Getting shot at. Nope. It's not an Ajax. That's an Ajax.
Son of a bitch. Requesting backup. You,
Clear the area. Shit. Come on, I need backup. Eyes open. I need backup.
Holy fuck! Someone help me!
Okay, listen, I'd better be off.
You made it.
Hello, recruit.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Please go to the reception desk.
drop the body and not get him.
Okay. Better. Please don't come in the bathroom. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, please. Grab his arm, not the, okay. There we go. Perfect. Great holdout location. Oh man, I gotta go back to the bathroom, don't I? It's alright, I'll go anyway. Excuse me, woman, I need to. Defecate. Hold on. Gotta get to the bathroom. Okay. HX. Shashka.
I think you left something.
I did. Yeah, you're right. I'm stupid. I know there would be four people in this room. Alright, this is where it gets intense. Here we go.
Someone, I need help!
so many. That was close. Told you to get intense.
Get some backup here, please. Oh my God. Holy shit. I need help.
Double, triple murder. Christ, I can't count.
Command.
I'm gonna throw low.
Yeah, triple. Just three.
We've got multiple bodies on the ground.
Deal.
Someone's gone berserk.
Doesn't look good.
Oh, please, please. Oh, please be an RV. Please, 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 please.
This game is ridiculous. What was that? Bonk. Bonk. It just went through, what the heck?
Yeah, this is bullshit. There's nothing going on out here. I'm coming home. I'm out.
This is bull crap. No one's up. Yeah, sure.
I'm at the location now, and we're clear.
Yeah, clear as crap, maybe. Oh, yeah. Hit him where it hurts. Hit him where it hurts. Someone isn't dead in there. Let's fix that up. Let's fix that little problem. There we go. Most everybody is either upstairs or downstairs. Let's make sure this place is cleared first. He's being probably held safe in the school, isn't he? I tried to shoot him because I didn't realize it was a mirror. Why'd you jump like that? But this is a business thing. Why is your shirt so, like, open? I guess it's better not wearing a suit at all, though. It just seems a little casual for a banker, if you ask me. Or at least from what I've seen. What's this? Weird room. Okay, cool. Oops. Okay, yeah. We gotta kill everyone, that includes the moose. like you can't hit two at once. Bullet gets stuck or something. Like the happy classical music playing. Now I killed the massage man and I forget what they're called. Masseuse? Is that really what they're called? I think so. Whatever. I killed him. There's the light. Couldn't see a thing in there. Already wearing disguise. Of course I am. Normally there's like two guards out. Two, three. There's guards out here, but I don't think there are this time. Boy, an empty gun. Guys from there. I'm glad he can throw that through the wall so I can't use my instincts.
Not there! Repeat, he's not there!
Situation over here! Whoa!
Take more ammo for it. Why not? Oh! You betcha I'm dropping this thing. We'll find plenty more shashkas, so. Q. key card.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Better lock and load.
No kidding.
Roaming the tunnels, and all seems A-OK down.
Just making sure I'm mic'd here.
All clear, sir.
That's fantastic timing. Alarm for my medication went off, and it's Ave Maria, so. Alright. Did I save? I did, but I'm gonna do it again anyway, because I can.
That's our cue, boys! Move! We're losing this! We're losing this!
Yeah.
Nope, not even gonna try. Get over it, lady. Driving me nuts. Where's their little cult going? What in the world? Oh, get over it. Drive me insane. Wait, how do I actually get to the building? By one big whiner. What? Why are you running? Know why this spot is so good? Now most hold up. Okay, I changed my mind. Well, this doesn't reach as much. But you know why this holdout location is one of the best? Because not only are there... Is it hard for them to get to you? there are zero entrances. They cannot get to this location. Yeah, I got tired of trying to get the headshots. Just that you can only successfully take out like two people with it. It's just super sad. Scare me. You probably should. He has no idea. I'm literally right next to him, basically. Can't shoot you from down there, but you can easily just like hide or go back to where you're safe. That when you inevitably run out of ammo, well, you're stuck without it. Twinsies over here. Headmaster. So yeah, he was the headmaster of a school building before the military took it over. Good. it's time to get down. God, please don't do this. Oh, thank God. Is that broke? We're gonna have to shut the game down and reopen it.
Corridor is clear.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Talk to me. What's our status? Are we green?
Yeah, about as green as a stoplight. Shoot through the windows, but they can't actually hit me, I'm pretty sure.
You're not-
Person in here.
Is someone in here?
insane.
I'm not sure I've seen you.
Building reminds me of back when I went to school. Which was elementary school, by the way. I never went to school again. I just homeschooled instead. Nah, I'm kidding. There's still people to kill. Good lord. A lot of people. That big crowd we saw earlier. Real person. Oh, wow, she went to the moon.
Victor Juliet 50. This is Echo.
This is where all those people were.
What the?
Hey!
That was easy. even try to run or anything. It was like, it didn't, and just stood there. What are they doing? Nothing, that's what they're doing. They're literally just doing nothing. Themselves get murdered. Look, a real person. Gamers go outside. Okay, go grab more ammo. See ya. Crowd NPCs also thankfully do not show up on the map. Does that make it even more confusing than it already is? Should get more ammo than that. Or carry two guns to the same gun. That would help. Help you? Just kidding. Glad they stop running after a bit. Yeah, run right into me. Or run into the guy that... Oh good, I was going that way anyway. I need more ammo. Gimme gun! Me want gun! Me want gun! Imagine cavemen with guns though. That's just something else. Holy crap. Thank you. getting there, man. I'm trying.
Watch out.
Who's someone, and where are you? Sure it is, I'm sure.
This goddamn maniac.
Go away.
Did you find me? Nah, I found you. I saw you first! Stupid. Okay, let's go. Alright, who's complaining about the dead bodies? This way. Searching. Who is searching? There's at least one more person. Thank you.
there is at least, and I mean at least, one more person. Sure, is there isn't anyone left. I'm gonna check the bank actually. Nobody there. Just check the downstairs at the bank, and if there's nobody there, we'll be done. You can still blend in. It's hilarious. I don't think there's another person left. So that is the end of this probably very long video. Oh my gosh, I can't do the outro. Because I've been sitting here for like 3 hours straight. Well, I'll see you all in the next video. Probably a Hitman one or a special. I don't know what the special is going to be still. So. See you on the next one.
Bye-bye.